We understand that Destination Station is at the Wings Over Rockies Museum in Denver this month and wanted to send our best wishes to everyone in the great state of Colorado. Now, Denver may be the mile-high city, but we're flying 240 miles above the Earth and have to break the news to you that we have an even better view of our planet than the folks who complete the famous hike to the top of the nearby Long's Peak.
But the space station is much more than just a great place to, from which to view the Earth. Along with our Canadian, European, and Russian colleagues, we are conducting a broad spectrum of important scientific research.
We're here 24/7, and there's room for a lot more research on the station now that it's a full U.S. national laboratory. We're looking for new experiments from people in academia, industry, and government all the time. That's one reason we're here in Denver, where research facilities abound.
After 10 years of people living and working on the station, we are starting a new decade devoted to expanding the potential of this research facility.
From all of us on the International Space Station to everyone in Denver and the Rocky Mountains, let's keep that spirit of exploration alive.